get you as close as I can to the golden cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on helping you get inside the cat, if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall whiskey factory.
Yeah, I already killed
the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you bring him back. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
I know Emily must mean a lot to you.
I'm going to need the luck.
Going up the street, Corvo.
Okay. Causing more chaos, huh? Can I go up there? No. Okay.
Piece of trash, you ask me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Gotta be silent. Gotta get the silent kills.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining to the death of High Overseer Thaddeus Campbell.
Okay. Hey, what's up, buddy? Can I kill you?
You're just the man I was looking for.
Okay.
Slackjaw's wanting to talk to you.
Sure. Sure. Let's go. Okay.
That
can
him?
Over here?
Yeah, he's the
ooh,
one. Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw.
Yeah, why did that hurt me? That's a little weird. A little bottle hitting me. Or a little bottle blowing up. A little damage to me. That's stupid. So last time I was over here, they had some food over here. Nope, the food is gone. But, can't use any more of those things. Okay.
Picked up anything good? Blow off, Chopper.
Yeah, blow off. Haters fired the first shots, but we fired the last. Does that have to do something with the Revolutionary War? What's up, Slackjaw? Let's go, let's
we
go.
Just need a bit.
Okay.
Ain't you heard?
Running with my homies. Okay. No one's really running with me. Okay, come on. Okay, what's up, Slack?
My men were right. You do look like a man out for murder.
That's because I got a mask on.
Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat.
Yep, because I'm
right,
kill
ain't I? See?
Yep.
Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like.
Okay.
But you're gonna walk in there dressed like that and kill the Pendleton brothers?
I'm not gonna walk
maybe
in.
Maybe I gotta
sneak
way to take care of them too. If you're doing something for me first, understand?
Sure, what's up?
Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani.
Might be me.
I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
All right. Cool beans. I will do that for you. Okay. Nope. Okay. Optional. Okay, hold on a second. Eliminate Pendletons, go to the optional, enter Dr. Giovanni's office. Okay. How do I... Okay, nope. So theoretically, I don't even need
Shut
to
up.
Do this. I mean, I could just be like, you losing people is your own fault, not mine. I don't have to do...
Picked up anything good?
Oh. Okay. What bullshit is this? Okay, they're freaking assassins. Little bastards. Okay, well, I took care of them.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Okay, those are obviously Reapers. I don't want to deal with them. Okay, optional. To get over there.
Get
sure, no problem.
Him.
What? The hell? Okay, so apparently they come in from outside as well. It's not a one and done thing when you go into another
drink?
Area.
Oh, you lucky bastard. How much they give you?
I said I hate telling you that.
Shit, someone
got you
now! Someone help me out! Take that! Who else? Is that it? Made more widows. I am not a very stealthy person, am I? Okay, let's go upstairs. Whoa, look at all those rats. Definitely gonna skip that area.
What
but...
think? I think he's dead, right?
Ooh. I know that. I mean, do we have suspects?
Suspects? What? Suspects? Huh. We ain't gonna waste time solving who killed him. Personally, I'd buy who did it a drink.
Guard, come to me! You're going down!
Dead, son. Take your shit. Okay. Corpse. Optional. Search for clues. Return the autograph to Slackjaw. Okay. Spin. I hear a bone charm. Oh, what the? No! Did not mean to do that. Keep. Yeah, see, there's a thing right over there. Heat's on. Right, you rats. You run from me. Alright. Let's go.
Everything seems in order.
Go. Mm-hmm. Okay. You dead, son. Okay. Do a little Assassin's Creed maneuvering.
Might be worth checking out.
Oh no, it's a dead end.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Hide in the shadows. They won't notice me. Are they dumb? What are they doing?
Hey, what was?
Heard something.
All right. Well, they're dumb.
What a mess.
Let's go. I mean, if I was like that, I would have been like, "Hey,
hey,
I got
hey,
some
hey,
shit."
Hey, wait a minute.
What hey, just hey, hey, wait a minute. Yeah, that's right. I just walked past you. Probably killed you earlier too, but you don't know that because the game restarts and people repopulate. Would have been cool if like you killed the people and then you came back and the place was completely empty. All right, let's go, Mr. Slack. Hey, where'd Slack go? Slack. Okay, Slack. Ah, there you are. Ooh. Eat some bread.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Let's...
Slack,
your old school telegraph.
It's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. Was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is either. At first I didn't. That's why it taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Hide it! No! No! Ah!
Should have shouted out the guy's name.
Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal.
Good.
Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the golden cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe
Thank
a
you.
Little better. You think about that.
Yeah,
now
can,
maybe we can help
can
each other
keep your territory.
Out again.
I want the meat over
I
there.
I could get rid
you
of
can.
The Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
Huh. Interesting. Tell me what
the
you
cat's
have
having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named of Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place.
Oh,
and
I already have his
thing
keys.
Preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now, if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
I want your food. My controller keeps on vibrating, so... There it is. There's something. Ah. What it is? Okay, yeah, it's that stupid thing that's out there I don't have access to. I want the key! Okay. Alright. Let's go!
Okay, up for the watch. They got no respect.
Attention, okay, Dunwall citizens. Okay. This district is now under a
Run! Leave me alone, sickos.
Come on. Come to dinner now. That's right, my sweet little bird.
Whoa! Come to dinner. Where the hell are you coming from? Oh. You dead, dead?
Have you seen him? The handsome one.
Okay.
With the dark eyes.
Crazy lady, you are about to die.
Part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you? If you see him.
Golden Cat Master Key, dang it.
Stop fussing with my collar, Mama. The dance is starting soon. Is my hair smooth enough? He's sure to be there.
Slide. You die. Hey, you die. Alright, the weepers are out of there. I did not mean to use that, but okay. I want your copper wire. I want that. Hey, where'd the lady go? There it is. Art dealer's apartment key. Okay. I need to go, the chair. Whoa.
Dunwall citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable...
Be aware that the Calvary Boulevard leading to the Hulk Sky has been sealed until further notice. Okay. That's probably because of me. I'm sorry, people. I ruined it. Okay. And close. Okay. So we're in the old building. Let's see. Do I hear a heartbeat? Okay, one over there. This one's real close. Oh, shoot. Oh, cool, I can change things. Okay. I don't need any more pistol ammo. I don't really use the pistol. Although I accidentally did just now, so. Okay, more brick walls. Let's see here. What else we got? Come on. Golden Cat. Yes, let's go to the Golden Cat. Okay. Ooh, there's the art dealer. What's this? Play your way options. The upcoming area is riddled with pathways that allow you to approach to accomplish your mission. Look for... Okay. Cat. Oh, dogs? Oh, those are dead reapers. Dead. I mean, you would have died sooner or later anyways, because you know, smoking causes cancer. How'd I get over there?
This whole place has gone to the hounds.
Okay. It's not what I was... Oh, I gotta go... Shit. Okay.
I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
Ow.
What?
Hey. No! You shut up. I just wanted to talk to you. You make a noise. Not supposed to make noise. Okay. Let's see here. Obviously, I'm doing something wrong. Okay. Golden Cat. Wrong button. Okay, it's... can I go in there? Nope. Ooh, there's something right here. What's that? Food. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Back on the roof. Come on. Okay. Some dude pissing? Oh, what's over here? That's obviously a different way in. Oh, I see what I need to do. Okay. Going across the beam. Okay. Okay. And there's an entrance. Sweet. You sound like you're kind of sick, sir. Okay.
I've lost track of him again.
Morgan's in the room downstairs tonight.
Right upstairs.
Because I've heard rumors. If one of them gets hurt, I'll lose my job.
Oh, that's just the girls.
Can I go up one more? Is that an option? No, it doesn't look like it is. That's kind of sad.
Some night we got okay. Work in the gold room and talks to a girl. It's funny.
Madam's office. Ooh, there we go. That's how we go up more. Okay. Okay. I still need to go to that art dealer's place.
What was that? I hear you.
Yeah, you did. Nothing with numbers, don't care. There, she's just sleeping. I'm a horrible thief. Just horrible. Hey, it's her!
Who are you? Why are you wearing that mask?
Corvo? Yay, Corvo!
Oh, it's you!
You're playing hide and go seek. You did a damn good job.
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems nope. Like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
I don't know, maybe I should have gotten to,
It's this way.
I should not have found her right away. What's over here? Anything good? Money. Stuff, food, snacks. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to, like, be super... Where'd she go? Uh-oh, hopefully I don't accidentally... shoot her in the face. Oh my god, where'd she go? Okay. So, can I go in there? Okay. You can do the holes, but I don't need that other key. Also, need...
Stupid.
There's the guy. You did.
Likes your money, not you.
You're just jealous.
Shut up.
Huh?
No. Damn it.
You did, son, too. Oh, man. That guy. I mean, they're passed out, so I guess I can eat. Ooh.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle.
The Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on.
You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up!
I will find you. Don't make me call the city watch. Hello? Come out.
No. Ooh, there you go.
I've been like this for 20 minutes.
Ooh.
Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, Bonnie?
Nope.
Just like last time, understand? Slowly. And only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. One shock out of line and you are out of a job.
Okay.
Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything.
God.
The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
Okay.
Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Stay focused, please.
I can tell you love your work.
Careful. I have a condition.
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out!
No.
I'll have you whipped, you bitch!
Really? Call me a bitch?
What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The combination to your safe.
The safe? Yes, of course. The combination is 696. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Okay. 696. Hopefully I can remember that. Okay, I need to go down to that room down there, I think.
Again?
Oh no! I need help!
It doesn't count if they're hookers. That's what I was always told. And that's what Archer thinks as well.
Morgan will be in there all night.
More coin for us. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine.
Here you are! Firing!
Smash! Oh, chopped his head off! Yeah! I'll take your loot. I'll take your food. What else can I take? What else is down here? Got a bathhouse.
That's exactly right. They state that the conservative position gets an extra 3 votes.
But not in the month of timber.
Hmm.
Is that true? How on earth do you know that?
Did you think I was born a courtesan, Lord Pendleton?
Okay, well, I got the safe code. I don't need to kill them. I can just head out. Oh! Okay, so maybe if I would have done another method, I could have like raised heat and like killed them with steam. Which would be kind of... Oh, am I still sliding? Okay, where's Emily? Emily, Golden Room. Morgan Pendleton. Ooh, this guy up there. There's Emily. Run, 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 run. Okay. Anyone over here? Ooh, what's this? Money? Yeah, money. Upgrades. That's an upgrade. Okay. If you want to read that, go ahead and pause it. It says something about weepers. I'm not going to worry too much about it. Okay. Ooh, what's... Ooh.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. Yeah, you guys can just chill. Okay. Yeah!
It's locked.
What?
Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the key so we can leave.
Okay. Damn it.
I'll hide here until you get the key.
Golden Cat Master Key. Okay. Man. It's behind this, isn't it? Oh, cool. And... I guess I will just not kill her. Ooh, this book. Okay. Goodbye. I mean, I guess that worked out pretty easily. So, I'm not gonna complain. I mean, what? Let's go. The Distillery District! What? Okay. Target rescue. Yeah.
I'll pack some seed for you.
Okay, so I guess I'm done. I just gotta go back to the boat. I think I do. So let's find out. Come up.
Is to report to the city watch for immediate questioning.
Okay.
In this time of spiritual crisis, the overseer.
Oh, I gotta talk to I can't go back to the boat yet. I gotta do the thing with the one dude. Slagfist, or whatever his name is. Oh, there it is. There it is, huh? 21.
Hungry? Well, don't eat river crab. I'll make you sick as a fuck.
Let's go. Jaw. There we go. This is the combination of the actors.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months. If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural
to be
curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, them Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines.
Yeah.
Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
That's, pretty creative. I like it. I do. I really do like it. Neutralized! Alright, non-lethal. Return to Slackjaw. Alright. I beat the mission if I don't die trying to get out. Okay. Samuel and Emily. I'm on my way. There's that crazy,
attention, citizen.
Crazy thing. Awesome. Hey, what's up, buddy? Oh man, there's a bunch of Reapers down here now. Okay. I like the challenge. What? I never remember the actual little cat reeds or whatever. Hey, buddy.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You made short work of things. Get in.